The Hendersonville Area Chamber of Commerce hosted its annual Freedom Festival tonight. People enjoyed live music, good food, and a live auction. We spoke with a woman who says she comes out to this event every year.
I enjoy the music and I enjoy the fireworks, and it's a way to celebrate the 4th, and I enjoy that part of it too.
The night ended with fireworks at dark.